Today is the 27th of December. Taking a video. It's cloudy, but I hope it comes out. It's not real cold, but it's cloudy. And here they are. And Patrick's going to pick up one, and I'll tell you the names of it.
Black Harness.
The Black Harness is PJ. I'm going to try to get up close to him and show his face. Hey, PJ. Okay. Now, put the leash on him and see if he'll walk around. We just started leash trading. Okay, let's go to the next one. Let me see his face again. Okay, all right, let's go to the next one.
Get that red harness close to you.
The red harness is who?
Lola.
Lola?
Lola.
Lola. Beautiful dog. Beautiful eyes. Pat's going to try to put work him down. She's got a harness on, and she begins to get trained real well. Okay, pick him up, Pat. Pick the other one up. Very beautiful dog. Okay.
Get that blue one out there.
The blue one. Who?
Blue harness, yeah.
Who is this?
Loletta.
Loletta. Loletta, look here. Good girl. Oh, yeah. Here, I want to kiss it, didn't you? Come on. Pat, put the leash on her, also trying to be lush. They're going to be very easily trained. Okay, we'll get another one. We have to do short videos because it takes too long to unload them. And we got Sergeant over here in the black collar. Here's Sergeant. Hey, Sarge. Hey, Sergeant. Hey, buddy. You had a great granddaddy. A great daddy. Yeah. All right, we're going to talk him around too now. Doing very good on the leash. Lewis, very full of energy.
Hey, come here. Here, Bubby.
Okay, there you go. All right, put him back and we get the last one.
Bailey. Should be a blue collar.
Blue collar there with white. Bailey's going to be a Georgia Peach. She is coming, well, she's actually the Phoenix City, Alabama. That's right at Georgia. Here, Bailey. Bailey, look here.
Bailey.
Good girl. Good girl. Now he's going to put her down and do the same thing. Bailey, here. Come on, Bailey. Yeah. Good girl. You know her name. Good girl. Okay, that's it. We're going to move to Emma's here. And do theirs, and it'll be a separate video. So we'll be fixing to take it shortly.